सूबाई वजीर ज़किया शाहनवाज़ इस वक्त एक तकरीब से खताब कर रही हैं।
We have to give you all the respect, all the recognition for what you have done, because these people don't belong to any party, they belong to the country. Wherever they are, they work for their country and they belong here. Thank you so much. Thank you. I'm really grateful for Population Association of Pakistan for inviting me today. But to be very honest and to be very truthful, I feel actually uneasy today with so many experts sitting right in front of me, so many committed people who know all the pros and cons of population, who knows that what we have done, what has to be done, and where we've succeeded and where we have failed. So the success we have to talk, and we have to also talk about our failures. But I feel we'll only be successful if we say that we are really, really, we are committed and we are going to implement what we say. Because when we say our speeches, we do our work. But how many of us, I'm not talking about the experts, but I'm talking in general of our own people, the general Pakistani people, that how much do we really get committed to doing what we have to do? There has a certain lethargy which has overcome the nation. Because when we are abroad, we are working in England, we are working in Australia, we are high achievers. And why are we not high achievers in our own country? We have to get out of that lethargy and we have to perform, and we can do the best when we want to and we can achieve everything. I tell you, 2020, if we set goals and we get doing, we will be able to achieve. One thing I want to make clear here is that the Department of Population in Punjab, it's since 5 years, it's got its resources to work, to restart the department, to get medicines, to put the clinics in order, to have the human resource, to build its capacity. It's literally 5 years. Before that, Punjab did not have the resources to work for the population. Ever since it has started working, I can assure you that a lot has been achieved with the Chief Minister of Punjab, who gives us all the funding, the resources.